Welcome students, in today's session we'll study about subspaces from linear algebra. Previously, if you remember, we have seen an example and definition of vector spaces. In order to prove any set to be a vector space, it needs to satisfy all the 10 properties, then only we can call any set to be a vector space. Now what is a subspace? Subspace basically, if you take any non-empty subset of a vector space V, then this subset S can be called as a subspace under the same operation defined on V, if and only if it is a vector space. If we can prove that this S is a vector space, then only we can say that it is a subspace. But in order to prove this as a vector space, it also needs to satisfy all the 10 properties, and it will become a very lengthy process. So instead of that, we have one step test which says that in order to prove any subset of a vector space V to be a subspace, then it has to satisfy only one property, which is alpha x plus beta y should belong to that particular subset S, where your x and y both are belonging to that set S and alpha and beta are scalars belonging to any field. Now let's see one example on subspace. Show that W equal to, the elements in W are of the form A, B, 0, where A and B both are scalar belonging to the field F. We have to prove that this W is a subspace of vector space V. Now let's take three elements x equal to a1 comma b1 comma 0 and y equal to a2 b2 comma 0 belonging to the subset W. Alright, a1 b1 a2 b2 all are your scalars belonging to the field F. Alright, now for in order to satisfy to be a subspace, we have according to the one step test, we have to satisfy alpha x plus beta y belongs to the set S. Here we have W, so should belong to the W. Let's substitute x and y. X and y belonging to the W, so they are of the form a1 comma b1 comma 0 plus beta into a2 comma b2 comma 0. Now we'll multiply this alpha and beta inside of the brackets. So we have alpha a1, alpha b1, 0 plus beta a2, beta b2, comma 0. Now we'll add both of the elements. When we are adding, how we have to add them? We have to add coordinate wise. First coordinate plus first coordinate, second coordinate plus second coordinate, and the last is 0 plus 0, which will result into 0. Now this final resultant addition, we have to check whether this belongs to W or not. How will we check them? In order to belong to W, elements belonging to the W are of the form A, B, 0. Yes, third coordinate should be strictly 0. First two should be belonging to the field F. They are scalars. Now we have to check. If you check the third one, the third coordinate is 0 itself. But the first two coordinate, we have to check whether they are scalars. Since we know that alpha, beta, a1, b1, a2, b2 all are scalars, right? So their multiplication and finally the addition will also be a scalar. So we can say that the first coordinate is also scalar, the second coordinate is also scalar. So I can say that this resultant alpha x plus beta y belongs to the W. Alright, and hence I can say that by this one step test, we can say that W is a subspace of that particular vector space. Alright,